local lifestyles continues.
Do you feel healthier already? I do, because I'm here with Shelby and Kelsey from Owensboro Health, and they're going to get our health on today with a power salad. It's good to see you girls.
Thank you.
So this has a lot of ingredients, so do you want to go first and start the body here?
Yes, okay. There's a lot going on. So really the base of this salad is our quinoa. So you can see we have some beautiful red quinoa here, and it starts off as little seeds. There are different kinds of quinoa. They're pretty much interchangeable, and we're using both. We've made two versions of this salad today with both types. Quinoa is a nutrition powerhouse. It has tons of fiber, it has protein, vitamins and minerals as well, like folate, iron. So it's really a wonderful option.
It is a superfood.
Uh-huh,
and
it really is.
Super to eat too. I mean, I would just like that right by itself.
Yes. It's easy to eat that way. But we're gonna make it into a salad. It's great to add into a lot of different things. It can be your breakfast cereal if you like oats.
Yes.
You can add it into casseroles. But we're gonna make a salad today. So to our quinoa, we're adding some great spinach. We have some avocados.
Yes. And that gives that little creamy, so the sense of fat in there, rather than a real heavy dressing.
Absolutely. No. Some great onion. You don't need a lot for the flavor.
But you can't kiss anybody after you have red onions.
You're going to have to wait.
I'm just saying.
Some cucumber, some great tomatoes. So all
the
colors.
Yes to all of those. Yes,
absolutely. And then probably one of my favorite parts is that feta cheese.
Yes.
Nice salty bite there. And then we're gonna add a great dressing on top that Kelsey's gonna show
us. Kelsey, show us the dressing.
Yes.
I mean, I'm liking it okay like this, all right?
I think that you will like it a lot better with this too.
I'm looking forward to it.
So we are, of course, gonna use that extra virgin olive oil for our base for our dressing. So this is gonna be a good source of those healthy, heart-healthy monounsaturated fats. So just about half a cup of that, a fourth a cup of the red wine vinegar. So we love red wine vinegar because it's gonna add some great flavor to our dressing, but not a lot of additional calories.
Color too. Get you a little bite of that
brightness. And then just a little bit of lemon juice. Of course, we use that for that avocado to make it nice and bright so it doesn't turn brown. And then the star of the show, which is my favorite part, is the Dijon mustard. So just about 2 tablespoons of that. I think that's what really makes this dressing unique and flavorful.
Gives it a little zip, doesn't it?
It does. Yes. And then, of course, some seasoning. So we're going to do some oregano, a little bit of garlic powder, and then just a little bit of salt and pepper. So I think the great thing about making your own dressing is you can really tailor it to what you like.
Right, and you don't have to make this much either. I mean, if you're making just a serving for yourself, that's great.
Yes.
You can do a little bit of that. So it mixes up beautifully. Smells great too. Now, I guess you could do poppy seed or ad lib.
Absolutely. Right?
But why to buy a store bought when you can do this?
So,
give it a shake and let's put it on there.
Let's
here we go.
Right on top. So here goes that beautiful dressing.
Oh, baby.
Oh, look at that.
Healthy food shouldn't be that pretty, should it?
No.
Look at that.
Look at all the color from that red quinoa. Yes.
Yeah.
Tasty.
You can serve a lot of people. This would be good for guests, too.
It would. It'd be perfect for guests.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to a potluck tonight, a church. Can I take that with me?
Yeah. Would you like a taste?
I would love a taste. Awesome. Let's dig in, shall we?
Get you a little bit.
So get your health on and get the kitchen of your dreams from King's Great Buys. Plus, you can be cooking like our gals from Owensboro Health. I feel bad eating in front of you all, really. Not really.
We'll try it later.
Healthy is so beautiful. Thank you, girls.
Thank you.
We'll be back with more lifestyles right after this. Yum.
This portion of Lifestyles is sponsored by King's Great Buys Plus.